Hey! There we go. Let's go, DPSCD! Come on! What's up, Courtney? Caleb, good morning! Luke! Oh, we're already getting it. Come on, let's go! It's looking good already in the morning time. We've got almost 300 people on with us. Let's go. Kindergarten and second grade. Oh, I see you in the chat. Jaden, Donna, Melissa, Deanna, Ania, Anaya. Hey. What's going on, Dennis? Good morning. Hey, Blake. London, come on. Uh-oh, we're now well over 300 people and the numbers keep rising. Let's go, good morning, Detroit. Let's go. We are going to go ahead and get started with your building community through celebration host. Here we go. We've got Mrs. Powell, our director of K-9 counseling. We've got Mrs. Richmond, science and training support coordinator. And me, your host, DJ Invisible from Detroit City. Let's go. So I want to welcome all the K through second classes. Here we go. I want to see it in that chat right there. Go ahead, teachers, put your names in the chat. Let us know what schools are representing with us. So teachers, what you need to do to use those emojis, and I want to see all the emojis, use the Windows key plus the period key, and then you can get hearts, you can get fire, you can get smiley faces, those claps. I want to see them all. Use those emojis. Let us go. Let me see some emojis right there. Where we at? There we go. We've got people set. Oh, there we go. Shouts out to everybody already using it. We're going to move on. Today's social emotional learning day with Alicia. Oh, I'm sorry. Danielle, where you at?
Hello, everyone, and welcome. Hello, friends. Today, we're here celebrating all the skills that make you you. We're celebrating self-awareness, which is your ability to share your feelings. And right now, I'm happy. So if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Yes.
We are celebrating your social awareness, your ability to be kind and understanding with your friends and your family, your kindness that helps you build relationships, those skills that help you make friends and get along with your family. Did you also know you have a superpower? It's called self-management. You have the skills to control your emotions and make responsible decisions. You are all learning how to be the best you can be through SEL. So kiss your brain, because you are being so smart. And now I'm going to hand it back over to DJ Invisible.
Alrighty, as we keep it moving, it's about that time. We're going to have a little bit of fun, y'all. So I've got a special introduction. Let me get it all ready. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, from the University of Northern Florida, we've got our deputy superintendent. She was a principal. She was a teacher. She is an amazing person that in 2019 received the Woman of Excellence Award from the Michigan Chronicle. Ladies and gentlemen, standing at 7 feet tall for the Detroit Pistons. Oh, wait, sorry. Wrong introduction. Sorry about that. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Let me see some emojis in the question and answer. Irenetta Wright!
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. And let's give yourselves a huge round of applause for being here today. I'm seeing those hands. I'm seeing the thumbs up go into the chat. And we are just so proud of you. Today, we are celebrating Social Emotional Learning Day. And SEL Day means that we are coming together. We're building communities through celebrations. So today, we're taking an opportunity to just clap for you, to call your name, because you're doing amazing work. And we want you to know that your school district is so proud of you. So sit up tall, get up out of your seat, wiggle around if you want to, put your hands in the air, dance around to the music, but have a great time. And know that DPSCD is super proud of you. Have an amazing day.
Yes, indeed. One more big horns. There we go. Deputy Superintendent Irenetta Wright. So right now we're going to move on. We've got our K through 8 teachers roll call. So what we need to do right now is in that Q&A section, all the teachers, go ahead and put your names in there. Show us some emojis. Let us know where you're at. I'll read them off. Let's see. We've got Moses Field School. There we go. Rachel Green. Let's go. Keep it going. Where else are we at? Miss Patrick, first grade, Coleman A. Young. Social workers helping SEL come to great school. Oh, yes, the social workers. Miss Hatcher's kindergarten from Ellington. Ann Beckham. There we go. Miss Sperling from Flicks. Flicks in the house. We've got Miss Austin's kindergarten class. Here we go. We're going to keep it moving. Oh, super excited to be here. Shouts out to you, Angela. Now we're going to move on to our SEL presentations. Shouts out to all the teachers that posted real quick. SEL presentations. We're going to turn it over to Ms. Powell.
Hi, friends. Welcome back. So we are going to take a virtual visit to a few schools. So first up is Burns. Our friends there are giving us ideas of how to take care of ourselves. They like to write books, talk to their parents, play with their pets, and two of my personal favorites, take naps and eat good food. On the next slide, we see how our friends at Burns built relationships by helping, reassuring, loving, and being kind to each other. Next, we're headed over to Brenda Scott, where our friends are going to share their thoughts on friendship. Let's put on our listening ears. All right. Thank you, Brenda Scott, for letting us know how you help each other, play together, and make these friends. Our friends over at Gartner want to remind us that the truth and honesty is always the best policy. Thank you so much. All right, now we head over to Werner, where they're reminding us if anything wants, we need to make anything happen, if it is to be, it's up to me. All right, DJ Invisible, I think it's about that time. I feel a roll call coming.
Is it time for another first grade teacher's roll call? Let's go. All my first grade teachers, I want to see you go ahead and start posting in that question answer. Where are the first grade teachers at? Go ahead. Let's see. Let's get some of those emojis going. First grade teachers. Oh, hey, y'all. What's up, Morgan? Miss Baker. Oh, second grade teachers posting. There we go. Here's our first grade teachers. Dr. Foreman, Durfee Middle School. Let's go. Simone Harris. What's up, Simone? Good morning. That is a beautiful little emoji you got there. Let's keep them going. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on. Hey, let's go. Do we have any more? Let's keep it moving. We're going to go ahead and throw it to Ms. Powell for some more SEL presentations.
Okay, thank you, first grade teachers, for checking in. Next up, we have a family from Edmondson. They know how to build relationships. Social emotional learning for them is a family affair. We're going to take a look and follow their example by building relationships through family. Next, we have these students from Bennett. They are displaying their emotions, whether they're happy or they're sad, and they're sharing it with us, so they are self-aware. Thank you. Next slide. Here's Bennett's best. Let's take a listen to what one of our friends has to share with us.
Hi, my name is Angel. I go to my school name, Bennett Elementary. I was chosen to be the best student of my class, and I like doing math. I'm really good at it. I'm going to show you a math problem. 65 plus 15, it's 80. And I was the best student in my class. I got two certificates right here. And my favorite sport is soccer. Right. And I got a trophy of it. Thanks. And have a great day. Bye.
All right. Thank you, Angel, for sharing. Next, we have a little self-awareness and social awareness given to us by Earhart. Thank you so much for sharing these wonderful pictures with us. Keep up the good work. Okay, DJ Invisible, back to you. Time for another roll call.
It's time for another roll call. Let's go. Now it's time for my second grade teachers. Second grade teachers, pop back up in that question and answer section. Let's go. Ms. Peterson. Uh-oh, we had a shout out to Angel. Good job, Angel. Oh, an anonymous from Caleb. Hey, what's going on? Let's go. But let's get those second grade teachers. Go ahead and throw us some emojis. Come on, second grade teachers, wherever you're at in your seats. Come on, let's dance, second grade. Uh-oh, second grade teachers, let me see some of those emojis. Here we go. Uh-oh. Tavir's in the second grade. There you go. What's going on? Happy Friday, Tavir. I was once in the second grade too, a long time ago in a land far, far away. Miss Edie, second grade at Pasteur Elementary. PRMX second grade rocks. Yes, they do. Miss Adams at Bates Academy. Miss Jackson, grade two at Flicks. Let's go, Flicks. Miss Jackson once again. Miss Reed's first grade scholars checking in on the second grade time. Miss Reed, I hear you. I see you. Let's go. Miss Mickens, Miss Shimes. Lyric, Harmony, oh, this is amazing. We've got a great group right here. Miss Green, second grade from Clark. There we go. Put your hands in there and make some noise for yourself, second grade. We're gonna keep it moving, and let's go on back to Miss Powell for some more SEL presentations. Open that curtain, let's go.
Okay, thank you so much, DJ Invisible. Next up, we have our friends at Noble and Hamilton. They control their emotions by doing a silly dance to cheer themselves up or pretending how to fly. How fun is that? Now, on to Moses Fields. Moses Fields builds community every day in every morning. They show compassion, say hello, and they show respect for one another. Way to go, Moses Fields. Okay, friends, up next is Flix. These two gentlemen have some good advice to share. Listening ears activated.
It's important that I express my feelings, how I feel. For example, if I feel sad after someone called me liar, I need to tell the person who called me liar I'm sad.
When someone is being unfair, you gotta tell a parent and a teacher.
Great job, our friends at Flix. Next, we have our friends at Mark Twain sharing that honesty is always the best policy. And as we end our SEL presentations, we are going to listen to a few lines from the Coleman A. Pledge, Young Pledge. You can say it too. Repeat after me.
I come to school to learn.
I come to school to learn.
I am responsible for myself.
I am responsible for myself.
Excellent, Coleman A. Young. Thank you for sharing that pledge with us. Thank you all so much for being a rock star audience. Give yourselves a round of applause. And DJ Invisible, back to you.
All right, so that's a big, amazing shout. So we're going to play a quick game of Name That Tune. And let's see, what let's go with a really easy one right here. So in the question and answer, go ahead and let me see those Name That Tune answers. First person with Name That Tune, let's go. Oh, this is a really easy one. We'll see who pops up first. Just a hint, guys. This guy walked backwards with an amazing dance. Uh-oh, Amber, you said turn it up. Let's go. It's up. Let's get it. We'll give you 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there's our first answer. Angela Ford, you are correct. All right. Angela Ford is our winner on that. We'll play one more really quick one. This is a super easy one. Who listens to the radio? Survey says we've got everyone's got the answer now. We'll skip ahead real quick. First person. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody got a piece and got a dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it, it go right. Alrighty. Survey says it is not Michael Jackson, Daryl. We are going to go ahead and keep on moving past this one. It is time to go to our student recognitions. Let's go, student recognitions. Now, Ms. Richmond will share some special student acknowledgments. Where are you at, Ms. Richmond?
I am ready. Welcome, everyone. I want to say hello to all of our K-2 teachers and students. Thank you all for joining us this afternoon. And we just have a couple of special shout outs that we want to give to some of our amazing students. Before we do that, though, we want to show our appreciation for all of our amazing students and everyone who participated in everything they could possibly do this year. So we're going to start off with our MathB winners. Congratulations to all of the people who participated in the MathB this year. And we just want to give special recognition to those students who came in first, second, or third place at their schools. So we have winners from Bagley, Barton, Burns, Burton, Carlton, Carstens, Chrysler, Coleman Young, Dixon, Earhart, Edison, Ellington, Emerson, Flix, Garvey, Gompers, Hamilton, Mann, Marquette, Munger, Nolan, Pasteur, Pulaski, Ronald Brown, Samson Weber, Brenda Scott, Thurgood Marshall, and Werner. So if you saw your name on those slides, or if you know any of your friends who got first, second, and third place, show them some love in the chat. Show some love to our schools who had winners for the Math Bee. Good job. Our next special recognition is going to be from the Imagine Learning Program. Our Imagine Your Future Student Spotlight goes to Miss Jocelyn Ramirez Martinez from Mayberry. She is a second grade student. You did an amazing, amazing job. Congratulations. Next up, we want to honor our African American Heritage Month. Mr. Jostiles Brooks at Edmondson, a second grader, was honored for his student expression content and recognition. Good job. Amazing. And next, we're going to honor some outstanding ESC achievement students. These students excelled in multiple areas within their classroom, and we want to give them a huge, huge shout out and praise. And that is for Kevin Ely and Imal Hopkins at Thurgood Marshall. Good job.
Yes, indeed.
And I'm going to throw it back to Mr. DJ Invisible for a couple of trivia questions.
All right, friends, here we go. Today's first trivia question. How many iReady lessons did students complete over holidays? Let's see, and midwinter break. Let's go. We'll give you a couple seconds to figure this out. Once again, how many iReady lessons did students complete over the holiday and midwinter break? Answer A, 10,369. B, 100. That's hilarious. 1,369. 1,369 iReady reading lessons and math lessons. Here we go. And our answer is, drum roll.
And the answer is A. Our students completed 10,369 iReady lessons over their break. Not during school, over holiday and midwinter break. Good job.
Holiday, yes. Uh-oh. And it is time for our next trivia question. As of March 15th, how many families have been assisted at the Technology and Family Resource Hubs? Let's go ahead and get our hold music. 18,000, 1,800, 180 families. Go ahead and remix this with a hand clap. Uh-oh, I see everybody posting A. Oh, we got a couple that said B. We'll give them a couple more seconds. Everyone, hey, we got a couple B's. It's looking good right now. Go ahead, Ms. Richmond. Tell them who the winner is. What is the correct answer?
The correct answer was letter A. 18,000 families have been serviced at our technology and family resource hubs.
That is amazing. Amber, guess what time it is right now?
What time is it?
Time for another trivia question. How many books did DPSCD students read during the first semester Rise Up Read More campaign? Uh-oh, I hear another Jeopardy song coming. Here we go. How many books did DPSCD students read during the first semester Rise Up and Read More campaign?
There are options. Uh-oh.
There we go. There we go. Our options: 261,401, 124,456, 2,614,010. This is amazing. Go ahead. Drum roll. And the answer is, I can only guess. What is the answer?
The answer is letter A, 261,401 books that our students read.
Shouts out to Terrell. You were the first person that popped out. Shouts out to Stuart. Let's go. Isaac, good job. We're going to move on to our student recognitions. Alicia, go ahead and talk to us.
Nope, that's still me.
Uh-oh.
Alicia can jump in if she like, but I think I've got... So, like we stated before, our students are not only amazing during the week, during the school day, doing what they have to do to get the job done, but they are also amazing over holidays and breaks. They are still doing the doggone thing. So over our holiday and midwinter break, our iReady challenge, we had 680 students who qualified for the math raffle, 728 students who qualified for the reading math raffle, and of those students, 48 students won an Amazon gift card. Congratulations. That is amazing. Now, we also had a midwinter break Zern challenge, which I believe is sponsored by the math department. We had 72 students win the midwinter break Zern challenge, including Miss Serenity, Miss Samira, and Mr. Marcello, who are pictured in this slide showing off their $10 Little Caesars gift cards. Who doesn't like a hot and ready, right?
Yes, indeed.
Now, if you want to be the next winner and you want a $10 Little Caesars card, you need to participate in our Spring Break Zern Challenge. Kindergartners would have to complete 10 next up activities. Students in grades 1 through 7 will have to complete 5 next up lessons, and they will be entered to win a $10 Little Caesars gift card. Good luck.
So, I am now hungry and would like a hot and ready pizza.
Then I guess you need to do some Zern lessons, and we'll see if that works out for you.
I'm going to have to start reading.
Okay, moving on. So our Mayan Winter Break Reading Contest winners, these are our top 5 K-2 readers from across the district. Our second grade winner read 154 books. Our second grade, another second grade winner read 61 books. Our kindergartner read 47 books. First grader read 31 books. And our last second grader read 25 books over break.
Wow.
Good job. Amazing. Congratulations. Next, we're going to honor our semester 1 Rise Up Read More School winners. So we want to give a big shout out to these schools. If you are in the building, please drop an emoji or something in the chat to say hi, congratulations, good job, thumbs up. So we have Edison Elementary, we have Chrysler Elementary.
Edison and Chrysler, I saw you on here earlier. Let's go.
Next we have Hutchison and Edmondson. If you're in the house, give us a shout out.
Hey.
Next, 3-time winner, Academy of America's. Good job. They are over there reading like crazy. Yes, rising up and reading more. Next, we have Marquette and Fisher Lower. Congratulations. And now we want to just give a special shout out to our DPSCD Chess League Championship winners for elementary at Bates Academy. Phenomenal job. Oh my goodness, amazing. Congratulations, Bates Academy. We also want to remember to give a good luck, send up some prayers, send up some well wishes, send up some good vibes to all of our robotics teams who are preparing for their final presentations, games, and tournaments. We all have our fingers crossed, and we are wishing you well. We know that you all are going to do an amazing, amazing job. And we want to also give a special shout out to all of our elementary academic games teams. Again, our students are going above and beyond and doing the most to be the brightest and the best. We are rising up every day. So good luck and good job and congratulations to our academic games teams at Bagley, Bates, Blackwell, Carver STEM, Davison, Dixon, Dawson, Edison, Ludington, McKenzie, Mann, Munger, Samson Weber, and Werner. Good job. Now I'm passing the mic back to DJ Invisible for our dance challenge.
Uh-oh, it's that time. We're going to have a dance challenge. So I want you guys to stand up out of your seats.
You already
Come on. Let me see y'all get it.
Now watch me whip. Kill it. Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip.
Oh my goodness, the whipping and nay-nay. Check it out, y'all. We are doing an amazing job at this dance challenge. We're going to go ahead and try a cha-cha slide. We're going to move on to the cha-cha slide. Here we go.
It starts and starts. It stands for a while.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Come on.
Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now. To do the basic step to the left, take it back now, y'all. One hop this time, right foot, let's start.
Come on,
left foot, let's start.
Let me see it in that chat.
Real smooth.
Angela Jackson, good job.
Turn it out.
Edison does rock. Come on,
to the left.
Maisha Taylor, first grade.
One hop,
come on,
time.
Keep it going, y'all.
Left foot, let's start. Cha cha now, y'all.
Work it out.
Now it's time to get funky. To the right now.
Miss Ford's class is rocking out. I hear you.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Princeton one Holmes, first grade.
Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps.
Miss Gilbert.
Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth.
All right, teachers, I want to see you doing this. Even if you're sitting down, it makes it a lot easier. It's a lot more comfortable when you're doing the cha-cha while you're seated. Then you can just move your feet.
Two hops this time.
Caitlin Fields, first grade, is rocking out. Come on. First grade, Carlito and Kamari. Uh-oh. Brittany says, go, Marvin. It's real. Let's go, man. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Nevaeh. Jazz Barrett, first grade. Let's go. Come on. Lydia Radford is getting with us. Uh-oh.
Five hops this time.
Go, Bailey. Skylar said, hey! Miss Baskin Campbell. Para Ed. Christina Buston. Put your hands together, y'all. Even if you're not doing a dance with us, get those hands together. Let's go. This is the hard part right here. Here we go.
How low can you go?
Come on.
Can you go down low?
Nope.
All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never stop?
Come on. I almost got stuck down there. Here we go.
One hop.
One. Let's go, y'all.
Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha real smooth.
Let's do it.
Turn it out.
Uh-oh. Palmer Park representing.
To the left.
Let's go, Elijah.
Take it back now, y'all.
Chrysler Kindergarten.
One hop this time. One hop this time.
Uh-oh.
Reverse.
Julie's like, turn it
reverse
up. Come on.
Slide to
Mayberry
the right.
Kindergartners.
Slide to the right.
Foster reverse, second grade reverse class.
Reverse, reverse.
There you go. Cha-cha Alicia says now, the cha-cha slide is her cha-cha class's again favorite.
Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left.
Gompers Kindergarten back, students.
Two hops, two
Coleman Young, first grade, is dancing.
Two hops. Right foot, let's stop.
Miss Patrick's class is getting it.
Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Let's go, Lilani.
Cha-cha now, y'all.
Robert Makia. Brielle.
Turn it out.
Ariana. Miss Spencer students,
take
let's
back
go.
Now, y'all. Three hops this time.
Let's dance, let's dance.
Right foot now. Left
I'm sorry.
Now,
Nevaeh.
Cha-cha, yeah.
Come on. Charles Thomas, out. First grader.
We're looking out for part three. It's going to be coming to you soon. But right now, we're going to keep this groove. Here we go. To the right, y'all. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Four hops this time. Right foot now. Left foot now. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. Take it back now, y'all.
Looks like we might have a
right
few
foot,
more minutes, y'all.
Left foot, let's dump.
since we have a few more minutes, let's go ahead and get a little bit of this Cupid shuffle going. Why not, right? Come on. Work it out, y'all. Raven Parks. Miss Radford's class is having so much fun. Yes, let's go. Thank you, Mrs. Radford. Damon, Reginald, Deanna, hanging out with Audrey Strong. Let's go. RBA first grade, Miss Coleman. Uh-oh, let me see some more of those emojis. Go ahead, it's the Windows and the period key. Throw some emojis up there. Ezekiel, Jason, Janelle, Alisa, Gabe, Sade, Kaylin from Gompers. Let's go. Miss Russian's first grade class at GEC. Miss Simmons' kindergartners are jamming. That's what I want to hear. Uh-oh. We got Bates Academy second graders checking in. Harm second grade. Zoe is dancing. What's up, Anaya? Antoine, yes. Miss Shirley's kindergartners. Let's go, Carlito. Keep rocking out. Miss Jackson's flicks class is dancing. Hey, shouts out to all the languages at Flix. Ronald Brown does rock. Yes, let's go, Ronald. Chrysler kindergartners have the best moves. Is that a challenge? Come on, Chrysler. Having a great time. What up, Elizabeth? Anaya is dancing like no one is watching. Come on, Kimberly Jackson, there we go. Thank you for putting that emoji in there. Miss Frank's kindergarten class is jamming out. Man is rocking out. Let's go, man. Miss Alexander's Palmer Park Scholars are kicking it on the dance floor. That's what I want to hear. Come on. Oh, Karen Brink used all of the emojis. Let's go, Karen. Big shouts out to you. Sandra Brownlee. There we go. They're my emojis. They're coming in. Kamari's got moves. Oh, y'all did it today. Good job. They're still coming in.
We got a brand new deal. We got a brand new town.
Oh my goodness, that was amazing. Want to thank you to everybody who participated. Big special thanks out to our Deputy Superintendent, Ironetta Wright, Assistant Superintendent, Beth Gonzalez. Shouts out to Eileen, Alicia, Amber, Anisha, Asha, Courtney, Damiana, Danielle, Kevin, Megan, Nicole, Vanetta, and Latoya. My name is DJ Invisible. I hope you had a good time. I want you guys to have an amazing rest of your spring, but we want to start it out with having a wonderful spring break. So go out there, enjoy the outside, look at these little birds, go visit the birds, enjoy spring break. Let's go. We will see you all back in school with those big smiley faces. Go on, DPSCD, best schools ever. Let's go. We're gonna dance our way out of here, y'all. Once again, thank you for joining. Thank you for all of our teachers and young